we have to get out and go do for self in our own communities.
So, okay, so define do for self.
When I say do for self, you shared one of my tweets, my videos, and I was actually a big fan of yours, but you shared one of my tweets when I said black people need to stop begging the government and go and do for self out in our communities. You shared the video and called me an idiot. I didn't see anything idiotic about that statement
at all. So when you say do for self, like what? Mm-hmm. Explain that.
Okay. Okay, for example, here in Albany, Georgia, we complain about our school systems a lot. Many of our young men can't read. They have very horrible literacy rates. We don't have any rehab programs here for juvenile offenders. What I decided to do, I started a program 2 years ago, decided to do for self, and I started taking children into my home. I started taking custody of kids from juvenile court, and I started molding them and training them and teaching them skilled trades, et cetera. Now I'm 21 years old. I just purchased a school here in Albany, Georgia to combat us being in the government-funded schools that are not teaching our children what they need to learn. So that's what I mean by do for self, simply getting up and going out and do it.
So I beat
the stereotype that I'm young, black, in America, and I can't do anything because somebody's holding me down. Absolutely not.
So a question.
Me and some teenagers went and bought a school, and we just bought a school bus simply from going out and doing work. We decided to go fix our own communities. I'm not expecting anything from no politician. I'm not expecting nothing from Donald Trump, Joe Biden, or nobody. We're going to go do it for ourselves, and that's what I believe we need to be doing. I can vote, sure, but nothing's going to change in our communities.
So you went to...